बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। दिस इज आवर ऑलमोस्ट फर्स्ट रेगुलर मॉड्यूल। आवर अपकमिंग रेगुलर मॉड्यूल्स विल बी ऑफ दिस पैटर्न। ओके, मॉड्यूल नंबर MECH _P_001 _Reasoning, मीनिंग this module basically belongs to mechanics. P stands for problem, which indicates that in this module mainly some problem is solved. 001 is its number of problem. Three digits have been reserved for this purpose, which means we can easily accommodate 999 problems in this pattern. And Reasoning stands for the fact that this problem has been selected from the most famous book, Holiday Reasoning, Gerald Walker. Presently its 11th edition is available in market, but I have soft copy of its 8th, 9th and 10th edition. Okay, change of edition does not matter so much, because almost all the study material which is contained in first edition continuously shifts in subsequent editions. Okay, so change of edition does not matter, any edition may work. Okay, now we come towards the statement of our first problem. Okay, statement is, Earth is approximately a sphere of radius 6.37 × 10⁶ meter. What are three things are required? First thing which is required is its circumference in kilometers. Okay, here one thing we can very easily conclude, that radius is given in meter while circumference is required to be answered in kilometers. So first we will make use of conversion factors, and then we will proceed further. Okay, second part of this problem requires surface area in square kilometers. Okay, surface area in square kilometers, and the last third part of this problem requires volume in cubic kilometers. Okay, now we move on to next slide, in which its solution is discussed. Okay, solution of part A, circumference in kilometers is required. Here radius is given in meters, and we first need to convert it into kilometers. Therefore 6.37 × 10⁶ meter is equal to 6.37 × 10�³ kilometer, as 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. When we have to convert kilometer into meters, we have to multiply by 1000. On the other hand, when we have to convert meters into kilometers, we have to divide by 1000. Okay, 1000 means 10⁴. Okay, now circumference is given as S is equal to 2πr is equal to 2π into value of r in kilometer, and the answer becomes 4.00 × 10⁴ kilometer. Now we move on to part B of this problem, in which surface area of Earth is required. Let me denote area by A, then formula becomes A is equal to 4πr². Putting these values, we get the result 5.10 into 10 raised to the power 8 kilometer square. Okay, this is the answer of part B. Now we come towards part C, which is the volume of earth. Okay, here we have denoted volume by V, then its formula is V is equal to 4 pi by 3 r cube. Putting these values, we get the result 1.08 into 10 raised to the power 12 kilometer cube. Now we move on to next slide, in which some additional information is contained. Dear students, we have seen that in all the three parts of this problem, the number pi is continuously used. This number pi carries much more importance in mathematics and physics. Main branches of mathematics, that is real analysis and complex analysis, which are equally applicable in physics, deal with this number pi in very, very, very detail. We cannot cover all this detail. However, we touch some points in this connection. Okay. Additional note, being an irrational number, pi cannot be expressed as a common fraction, although fractions such as 22 by 7 are commonly used to approximate it. Equivalently, its decimal representation never ends and never settles into a permanently repeating pattern. Therefore, pi is approximately equal to 22 by 7, which is equal to 3.14285714285.... These three dots indicate that this pattern continues endlessly. Okay? Three dots mean that this pattern continues endlessly. Non-terminating, non-repeating decimal. Okay? Definition. A non-terminating, non-repeating decimal is a decimal number that continues endlessly with no group of digits repeating endlessly. Decimals of this type cannot be represented as fractions and as a result are irrational numbers. Examples: pi is a non-terminating, non-repeating decimal. Therefore, pi is equal to 3.141592653589793238462643383279... These three dots indicate that this sequence continues endlessly. Similarly is the case with E. E is a non-terminating, non-repeating decimal and value of E is equal to 2.718281824590453602874713522... These three dots indicate that this pattern continues endlessly. Okay? Example, pi is a famous irrational number. Pi is equal to 3.14159 and so on, 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 and more. Now we move on to next slide. We cannot write down a simple fraction that equals pi. The popular approximation of 22 by 7 equal to 3.14285714285712... Here three dots indicate that this sequence continues endlessly is a close but not accurate. Okay? this is not accurate, but this is close to actual answer. Okay, famous irrational numbers. Pi is a famous irrational number. People have calculated pi to over a quadrillion decimal places, and still there is no pattern. This is very interesting, students. This point is very interesting. Pi is a famous irrational number. People have calculated pi to over a quadrillion decimal places, and still there is no pattern. The first few digits look like this: 3.1415926 5 and so on, and more ... three dots indicate that this sequence continues endlessly. Similarly, the number e, Euler's number, is another famous irrational number like pi. People have also calculated e to lots of decimal places without any pattern showing. Okay, so the nature of these two numbers, Euler's number e and pi, is almost same. A lot of work has been done on these two numbers, and their pattern continues endlessly. Okay, the first few digits look like this: 2.7182 and so on, and more ... three dots indicate that this pattern continues endlessly. So this is the end of our module.